Carlos, you know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
Man, I remember seeing this for the first time on the fucking...
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation.
Yeah.
Our attack on the airfield should distract
this
them
was
enough
the last
to
call of...
get you inside.
This was the last call what of about the either? Game that ever ran.
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Is the El
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you.
I'm gonna turn off the screen.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Okay, settings, sound.
Okay, yeah. So, yeah, I can't look at the stream.
Why not?
Because way too bad frames, so. It's either your internet is really slow, or it's because I'm in Europe, or maybe both.
Yeah, my internet is not the greatest right now.
Yeah, you might want to reduce the quality then.
Look far, Carlos.
You open the overlay gear icon and it should be there.
Stream settings,
on when I will
quality, if you're on 720
and it'll crash. If you're on Windows 7 it'll crash the stream, by the way.
Roro. Good thing I'm not on Windows 7.
Yeah, L people on Windows 7 not wanting.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Oh, cringe.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
I'm loving it.
Let's go.
Having problems with my hard drive again after fucking adding a new disc.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowman, take the right.
On it.
Yes.
And the one I have is
the campaign exclusive. The one I have.
I'm gonna put the speed.
The white campaign exclusive.
Hostile heli! Hostile down! Let's go, keep it last!
Yeah, I think I can't push the stream. Like this one.
Ah.
So instead, I guess I'll just screw around with my files. So I got the So here's something really fun.
Clear them out. Move up the street. On it. Take the right.
On it.
Yeah. Okay, shit. There's an option in the menu, in the Discord menu, that reduces sound when someone else or you is speaking.
Cool, let's try that.
For me, it didn't work.
Let's try it at 50%.
So it does work on you at least. But yeah, the stream is unwatchable. Dang, because I kind of really like that one as well. But it's more that it's a really cringe game than anything. I don't like using that word, but it's completely accurate for Black Ops. It's fucking insane. And oh shit.
Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield.
Yeah, never mind.
Any minute.
My...
Now! Hook up!
Hard drive is having a heart attack. So if I suddenly crash, that's the reason for it.
Ah. That might explain that.
Yeah. So, apparently one of the discs, Disc E, is being a little rebel right now. And it doesn't want to work. In fairness, it's a complete clusterfuck the way I've set it up.
Repito.
But it also doesn't work, so.
La invasión empezó. Convoy ahead, do not engage.
Yeah, it's did you know that it's really bad to shoot people? It's immoral and a crime, in fact.
Oh no, it's not like we're invading a country for fucking existing, so like...
No, you're not allowed to kill people. Killing people is a crime, you see.
Okay, let's rephrase this. We're not killing people, we're just, apprehending them at high velocity.
See, officer.
You see, officer, I didn't put a 40 mic into this guy's skull.
He killed himself. Yeah.
Go quick! You see?
This way, upstairs. Got it.
He died of natural causes.
Kessler's paranoid. With good reason.
He has completely natural causes. What's that bullet wound there? Fucking... something ridiculous. I found out in... did you know about the communist era assassin umbrella?
The assassin? Oh, yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
Stay close.
Basically, it's a dart launcher. They hit it in the umbrella and... and fucking, you do an investigation on the guy. I guess he just fucking died. I don't know what killed him. Ah, it was poisoning, you see. You see, Ivan, it was natural causes.
Roger that! Reloading, cover me! See, I didn't
pushed the guy off the building. He died of fall damage.
Yeah. Fucking, yeah, screw the assassin umbrellas. Let gravity do the work. Man, fucking budget cuts in the Kremlin are insane. Joke about that, but in communist times, when there's a reporter like exposing corruption in the communist union, they send the guy with an umbrella to just fucking kill them. And today someone writes an investigation about how the government or the police or the fucking fire department is doing something fucked up. And
what's that?
The police just beat the shit out of him and he dies of quote natural causes because the police are the one investigating the body.
Yeah, natural causes like blunt force trauma.
Blunt force trauma to the back of the skull. All natural.
And radiation poisoning. Don't worry about it.
Okay, stack up. Yeah, we shot him with the ray gun. It's all natural. Okay. If I suddenly stop existing, it's because I'm throwing over files from my defective disk to a disk that actually works.
Target should be up ahead. Roger. Move inside. Get in position.
I'm not gonna be every fucking stupid YouTuber ever that like points out every single accuracy in Black Ops 1 because that's already been done, and B, we're gonna be here all day.
You'll die. You fucking die. Call of Duty.
Oh,
I don't know why they bother with it.
Oh look, it's what? Quote unquote Castle. Except not really.
Isa Fidel Castro, mamma mia.
He uses a human shield.
You can double tap him correctly. Well, Dongus.
Target is down.
Dongus, that's a good one. Okay. How much data do you need? Okay. I have a problem with my PC. And this disc is exacerbating it. My CPU is bad.
Tango down.
Oh look, it's the totally legit RPK with jungle mech because now we're fucking action heroes or some shit.
It's got that swag.
Yeah.
Okay, my computer's lucky. If I crash, yeah.
Wrap it up.
Master Chief.
Yeah, apparently they sent Master Chief against me. The fucking Cubans sent Master Chief on me.
Master Chief, you mind telling me why you're in Cuba? Sir, did a lot of lesion.
Give me some cover! Almost! He's down! Move quickly!
Yeah, this definitely looks a little better than it did on the PlayStation 3, and I shot my teammate for like the 50th time.
Friendly fire will not be tolerated. Let me put you back 30 minutes. Okay, that's nice. That's cute. My disc is at 100% capacity, and if I try even fucking moving it to gauge the entire thing.
Mason, come on!
I don't even know how to push that.
Gotta love how
this ain't good! There's too many of them!
Gotta love what?
50 cal!
I forgot.
Carlos is me and should be!
Okay, that's fair.
I forgot.
Brain no work.
Not supposed to think in a Call of Duty game.
no good ring thing. Smash.
In Call of Duty games ever are made of raw explodium.
It's the same stuff they made full cars out of.
Yes, Woods, that is a BTR. Question, what is it doing in Cuba in 63? Don't worry about it.
Hey, my friend!
We're going off of, like, PS3 logic.
Apparently one of the guns in this game is made in 2009.
Oh, the FAMAS. It's the FAMAS. I think it's the FAMAS.
FAMAS was in 2009.
The specific FAMAS variant, if I recall correctly, the one with the...
Oh, the variant.
That was a 2000s thing. The FAMAS itself,
yeah.
I think, is like more...
Yeah, that makes a lot more sense, because...
There is so much things in Black
Ops 1 80s, 90s, that fits a little bit better, because it's the... For America, it's basically the same year.
Go get out of here!
It's like the 70s because... and the 80s. Like, so many of these things make more sense than this. It's like 70s and 80s, but it's the 1960s.
At least the specific variant makes sense, because this FAMAS is an old gun.
Hurry!
I don't even know how old.
Oh, I guess we're fucking over the top of No Man's Land.
Hoorah, hoorah, hoorah.
Fucking Battle of the Somme 2, Tropical Boogaloo. Okay.
Ivan, your face will deflect bullets. Onward for
you.
You're
the M60. The only belt fed in this game.
Swag. And it has a box mat, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's fine. It's literally just a cardboard box with bullets in it. I do not see the problem here.
Yeah.
What's that?
I saw a thing. About someone being mad at, oh my god, this gun can't accept magazines. That's literally just a box with bullets. It's still bad.
It's literally a box with like an entire control box.
Hey! I got no GPUs!
No.
You
can't tell me what to do. I'm going to shoot
exactly
our own plane.
We got a problem! The fucking vehicles are blocking the runway!
Can I find belt fit? You see a regular gun, and it's a spring-loaded mechanism, and you see a belt-fed machine gun, and you need the belt to work to function, otherwise it just doesn't fucking work.
Straight up fire, slowly.
You wanna sign up for? Got me fine!
The M60?
Not the M60, this ZPU thing that I've got on.
I don't know what that is.
So, basically four giant fuck-off machine guns that has been... like zip tied together. Oh, hey, here's the real Castro.
Is it Soviet?
No.
Yep.
You killed.
Is it Soviet?
Yes.
Yeah, that checks out.
We always know.
Soviet engineering is amazing. Like half the memes about you see Ivan, those are true. Those are just true.
Make sure that he suffers.
The guy on the right looks like he's tripping the fuck out.
I have plans for you, American.
Almost looks like he has no eyeballs.
You see, oh, Ivan, eyeballs are for the weak.
If it's sure dead.
You see, Ivan. Eyes are cringe.
Fuck, this disc is weak as shit. I tried to transfer the files. Yeah, my disc is definitely having a seizure. But I'm trying to transfer these files here.
Bastard.
And it capped out at 70 megabytes. When
he was buying everything.
Where did Dragons take you?
To Russia. A labor camp.
It's now on 88.
Oh, Vakuda.
About to go to 89, and it's counting.
What didn't they do?
I'm fucking looking at the task manager, and this key is at a 100% filled up, and it just jumped to 98 and 90 gigabytes, and
Castro and Dragon are working together.
It hasn't even tried transferring the files over. It's still scanning how many files I have.
Oh, hey,
wow, what fucking year is this? Is this from 2000 fucking?
I was on my own.
Is this from 2000 fucking 2?
Almost a year.
Wow, your disc is older than me.
I've given up.
Holy shit, that's not even a joke, probably. I don't know how old the disc is, though. Like, the one I replaced it with, the old one, that was too small because it was 250 gigabytes.
My friend.
This one's 500. And the last one was from 07. No, 06. The same year as that one shitty Sonic game people forgot existed, apparently. Why are people surprised that Sonic games are bad? Like, it's a surprise when they're good.
Bunga Bunga. The Garden of Rock.
Amazing. Every